The producers have insisted that this show is set in the prime timeline and is canon, and they've stated that Mikey Spock is so important she will save the entire universe. This was all Doomcock needed to solve the riddle of this show. Ultimate spoiler. In the end, the producers are going to pull the old "it was all a dream" crap, and the entire universe will be reset to the true continuity where Spock has no sister and spore travel doesn't exist. That's the scam.
2 years later.
Regulation 157, Section 3, requires Starfleet officers to abstain from participating in historical events. All officers remaining with knowledge of these events must be ordered never to speak of Discovery, its Borg drive, or her crew again, under penalty of treason.